Hi guys, so these are LED light bar controllers. So these specific controllers are made for the RC vehicles like RC trucks, cars or any other vehicle, but this can be done for like, you know, full size vehicles as well. But here the main purpose of this is so this light system can be controlled by push buttons on the controller as well as the RC remote, you know, as a channel number 3. So basically when you press the channel number 3 of your remote controller, you can change the patterns accordingly in this system. So okay, let me show you how this is. So here this is one option. So here you know, actually as usual, this is our regular controller and it is having two push buttons. So by using one push button we can go pattern up, and by using the other push button we can go pattern down, and when you press both buttons together you can change the LED quantity of your system. So you can go up to like 40 LEDs, you know, the maximum number. So yeah, so that's how this is. And here I have actually directly soldered you know, smaller narrow width, you know, WS2812B LED strip. So this strip is very suitable for RC application because it is very compact, and it can be used in the you know on the front grille of the RC car, or like in the light bar, you know, in the cabin of the RC truck or car. I mean, there are multiple applications. But as usual, instead of using this LED strip, you can use a full size LED strip as well, WS2812B. And also here, as usual, we can have the detachable controller as well. So this, you know, these are the outputs to the LED strip, and these are the inputs. So in actually, so the thing is that both of these cases, you know, as usual, the top one is at your ground, and the middle one is, you know, +5 volt, and the last one, the third one, is at your data. So if you are not using the RC remote control to control this, you can just use only the ground and +5 volts, and then control the patterns with the buttons. If you are using the remote control, you can have the full three wire, you know, the plug. I'll show you in a minute. So, and then have the full control over the LED strip. Okay, let me demo you the working of this. So here is the receiver of the remote controller. As you can see, there are two wires I've connected. Here I have connected this wire to actually channel number 3, and this wire can be directly plugged into our controller. And this is ground +5 volt, and the data with the yellow one. And here actually this is the ESC, which is actually powering up the, you know, the system. Let me plug it and show you. I'll plug this cable ground side top like so, and just keep the receiver like this, and let me hook up a battery. Okay, the system is powering on with animation. And as usual, this system also keeps the last selected pattern in its memory. So here's the last pattern I selected. So let me go through the patterns real quick. So here's the remote control, and this is the channel number 3. Let me show you. I'll turn off the light so you can look it better. Okay, I'm changing the patterns with the remote controller button. Okay, so as you can see, we can cycle through the patterns with the remote control button, and let's keep it aside, and we can use the, you know, the buttons on the control as well. Let me show you. So here likewise, we can go up in the patterns. This is like off button, and also we can go down with the other button. So basically we go up and down through the patterns. You can do that. And say we like this pattern, and the last selected pattern is saved in the controller memory. So let me power it off and then power it back. It will do the initial starting animation, last saved pattern in the memory. Okay, so this is basically it. Let me turn on the lights so you can see better. Okay, so as I mentioned you, if you are not using the remote control, you can use a normal 5 volt power supply and use push buttons to change the patterns. Let me show you that. Let's unplug this unit and keep it aside. And this is the 5 volt regulator, and I'm gonna connect like this, ground up, and then +5 volt in the middle, and then connect with the LED strip as usual, and then I'm gonna plug in the battery. Okay, I'll turn off the lights. Okay, so now we are not using any remote control or anything, we are just using a 5 volt power supply. And then you can change the patterns with the push buttons of this. Same pattern, same everything. It just, we are not using the remote controller. We are using physical buttons only. Okay. So likewise, we can have the same controller for both cases, with remote controller or without remote controller. So you have the flexibility of changing the patterns with the push buttons or with the remote controller, you know, at your channel number 3. And also you have the flexibility of changing the LED quantity. Let me show you. So when I press both buttons, see, likewise, we can increase the LED quantity. Yeah, like so. You can see the width has increased. So likewise, you can use LED strip length as you want, up to 40 LEDs, and yeah, so you can fix it to your RC truck or car and enjoy the latest patterns of this. So thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video.